So we see Las Vegas taking the W here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference semifinals. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David.
We've got Smith, and it's Robinson in at the five down low. That's who's in the game for the Spurs. Parker. Here's Duncan. Drops in the layup for two. And San Antonio leads by six.
They are just owning the boards right now.
Sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Las Vegas's coach going over their plan during the break. He told his players not to worry about the score. He believes in their talent, and he believes they'll be the stronger team down the stretch. Now, they've just got to go out and prove it. Guys.
Thanks for that, Allie. Here's Garnett. Deflected!
And Duncan just times that one perfectly. The shooter should never attempt those kind of shots with Timmy roaming the rim.
Now here's Smith. Back to Parker. Puts one up from 19. It's hauled in by Garnett.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
Here's Garnett. And out of bounds, San Antonio will have it. Antonio leading. Williams on the wing. Pass to Robinson. And a big finish by Robinson.
Not getting old here. Seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
Just an awesome display of athleticism on our AT&T 5G Slamcam. Outside, Brown. There's 1:38 left in the game. Here's Garnett. Four on the clock. Shot, left block. Can't get it to drop. San Antonio goes the other way with it. Parker with it. Now guarded by Brown. Pass to Robinson. Off target. That would have pushed the lead to double. Here's Garnett. Rebound San Antonio. And here's Parker. from 18 feet away. Here's Duncan. Uses the glass to finish the layup. And San Antonio leads by 10.
Their focus has been terrific. They really put on a clinic here today.
Yeah, the cool thing is that they look like they're having a blast out there. Everyone on the same page, contributions across the board.
And just a great job of getting there first and absorbing the contact.
There's 31 seconds left in the fourth quarter. It's Robinson, high post. And he banks in the layup. Robinson's got 31 points.
You got to give them respect. They're doing everything they can to close this out.
Loved it. The guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the rope.
Looking to end the run. Garnett, no good. Smith. And so it's San Antonio easily grabbing this one. It might have been just game two of the series, but this one felt like a must win.
I just love the fire they played with tonight. It's the playoffs, and they really brought the energy.
Time for